previously.
Oh, no! Ow! The fucking dragon! Oh, fuck, Steven! What the fuck are you doing? Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck, I hate off the boat! Shit, Baldrick! I'm gonna name you Baldrick!
And now we continue.
Everybody, hey, Justin Dan here, and welcome back to our God of War! In the last part, we took out Baldrick, the giant ass elastic dragon. We took it out, we took out his tooth to get it to this guy, and now we have electric arrows. Oh, that's fucking amazing! I know!
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting.
So now we gotta go through the mountain again.
Now we fought dark.
Make our way to the peak.
Trolls,
don't forget to click that subscribe button, everybody.
And
let's. Boom!
We win because we are determined. Disciplined.
And I have a giant fucking axe that freaks superior. And I'm also a god of war, so there's also that.
It feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, it does.
Yes, I know.
It feels really fucking good, trust me. It feels like fucking, like, orgasm after orgasm. That's how good it is. Oh, it feels good to kill shit. Oh, it feels good to be a gangster. And it also does feel good to kill shit. Especially when you're a god of war. Like, fuck. Hold on. Oh boy, I'm just gonna. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Oh fuck, I wanted that! Oh wait! Nightmare Stone. Oh, that's why. Okay.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Good. No?
There we go.
I see it.
Want me to shatter it?
Yes! Over here and shatter it! There we go. Like the fucking...
Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange, though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. But it's glowing again.
I see. Let me do it! Bang!
Well done!
Yes, very well done!
Behind you! Need more time!
There we go. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're good to go. We are good to go. Switch arrow types. Ow! You stab me, asshole? How did you stab me? Ow! Boy! Donk!
This one's called Emir.
Huh?
Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are Giants coming out of his armpits?
Oh.
I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Okay. I'll pretend I, didn't notice that. Oh, level are you? Freeze that. Oh, I see. And...
got it. Oh, guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side.
Let me stuck in the... Oh, I see. Ah, oh, fuck. I... Get me here! What the fuck? Yeah. There we go!
Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Me neither. Whoa! And they're all dead. Have no fear. They're all fucking dead. Oh, wait a second. Hold up. More exploding shit. Alright, there. Oh yeah, let's get back.
Boy, breathe.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Another mark.
And? Alright. You read it, good. Okay, just in case. Gonna take this shit. Just in case. Alright. Don't stop believing.
It's getting cold. We must be near the top.
Right, so I need to go there. Let me just... And... Shit! Fucking cockhorn! Don't fucking... You don't fucking do that! Fucking dead. So where are the rest of the other seals? You know what? Not a big deal. Although, if I don't get it, I'm gonna be like, that's gonna be fucking punch me in the gut if I don't find it. Like, I'm just gonna be, you know what? Take one quick glance at shit. One big quick glance. So I think I can go up here. I don't see any more. Yeah, I don't really see anymore. I don't want to spend too much time looking at this. So I'll be on my way. I'll try to get this off camp. I'll try to get this chest off camp. Oh, there's one. Now I'm determined. I found two out of three. Now I'm fucking determined. Now I'm fucking determined, man. Now I'm actually curious. Where's the last one at? You know what? Not a big deal. Okay. I'll find it there.
Follow me, Atreus.
I'll look for it later. Come on. Up I go.
Not long now, Mom.
Don't worry. Someone tells me shit's about to hit the fan real fucking quick. Shit's about to tell me shit's not to go at the fan.
Whoa. Look! The summit! We're so close.
There
now.
It is. That's it? That's end game? That's it?
The quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go.
Aww.
Steady boy.
Kratos,
mind your footing.
Being down the year. Fucking pop! Alright, somebody tell me shit's about to go, shit's about to get real. Somebody tell me.
Okay, here we go!
Nope, nope, goodbye. Hey, goodbye. Bye! 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 Oh, how easy that was. Oh yeah, that's still behind us!
I'm ready.
Oh my god, kill them! Freeze. You know what? And freeze! And boy, boy, you boy! Doink!
How's that?
I see improvement.
I don't think we have what we need to deal with that.
I think it's kind of like a person's voice. What? Okay, I hear somebody's voice. Alright, so what the fuck do we do now? So we can't... We have to go... here. Who the fuck is that? What the fuck's talking? I hear somebody's voice. I hear the voice. I don't like it. Stop talking. Let me see your face so I can determine whether or not if I kill you or not. Huh. Where the fuck do we go? Wait a minute. Where the fuck do we go then? I'm very confused right now. What? I'm actually kind of confused.
I don't think we have what we need to deal with that.
Okay, so then... Oh, here. I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. Too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house.
What?
You said you killed him.
Shh.
I see you brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child.
What?
Where would they go next?
How do you live?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me.
So take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
Oh, shit.
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
So wait, how the fuck did he live? We snapped his neck! He fucking snapped the fuck out of his neck! How the fuck did he live? How? Actually, how? I snapped the fuck out of his neck. How the fuck did he survive that?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
Could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? Mm. There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Okay, so now we have some guys.
We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's
Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Yeah, very inconvenient. We went all this way, and we just found out for nothing. Fuck. Just fuck. Okay, so how are we gonna take it back to the west?
So this is the bridge to Yonan? This looks like those weird doors we've seen. I guess Mimir will help us figure it all out.
Once.
If we can bring him back to life.
Yeah, so we just go down here and just say, fuck it? is that really what we do? Because I don't see another way down. And I don't like heights. I don't see another way down. I really don't. I don't see another way down. Are we going to climb down? Do we climb down? What's happening? Are we climbing down? Because I don't see a way down here. I don't see a way down.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go.
Good.
Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Yeah, about that. So we're not gonna speak about that until we see the witch. So. Lego. All right. Okay. I totally forgot where the fuck it. Yes, in there. So. What? Oh, okay. Oh, like, wait, what? Huh?
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god.
Yeah.
Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
Yeah.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe because we're the god of war and we killed all the other Greek gods, so I think that us being here kind of like scared the shit out of them a little bit. Because we single-handedly took down all the great gods. And, like, maybe because they're like, okay, why the fuck
my
is
kind.
A guy who took down all the great gods doing here when all the Norse gods? Like, what the fuck? Why the fuck are you here?
Now is not the time for that.
Oh, here it is. Yoink! Oh, what the fuck? Get in there! Yoink! Whoa.
Rock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Pep. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh?
I fucking love this guy.
So wrapped up in
his work,
he
has
a sense to sip or suck.
I thought he was my favorite character in this game. Good. What the fuck else you want? So that's gonna be it for this part, guys.
The path back to the witch?
We come back and we make our way right back to the witch's cave. And ah! Seagull! 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 Make our way back to the witch's cave to possibly resurrect this guy's head. So thank you all for watching. Frog! Definitely click and subscribe, everybody. I'll see you guys in the next God of War Fell Apart. Bye, everybody. Bye.
Hold on to something. Oh, shit. Oh, we're going.